Welcome back. Quarterfinals time. The action is really hotting up.
Cutters won't be getting too far ahead of themselves, but a semi-final place could be theirs.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Judd Trump to break.
Well, he's taking the red on.
That is a quality opening red.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent pot.
Great cueing.
Three. Four. Nine.
He's going for the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Ten. Seventeen. Eighteen. Twenty-one.
He's taking it on. He's missed the pot.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 21.
What a beauty.
One.
Well, not perfect position.
Six. Seven.
Really well played.
14. Twenty.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
Twenty-one. Twenty-six. Twenty-seven.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautifully done.
He's queuing extremely well here.
34. Thirty-five. 42. Forty-three. 48.
He's going for it. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
He couldn't have played that any better.
49.
No real problem here.
51.
He's tempted by this red. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Judd Trump, 51.
What a pot that is. Goodness me, that's a real cracker.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One.
Well, that's an unforced error.
Five.
That's what he was attempting.
Judd Trump, 5.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this.
Well, he's left half a chance.
In goes the cue ball.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for. He's chosen to play on here.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. He won't want to overhit this. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul. Judd Trump, 4.
That.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, Judd Trump. Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
In off.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
He's playing on from this position.
This safety would be a test of his skills.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
This is tough.
Brilliant, brilliant pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
1. Can you put your phone on silent, please?
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Four.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Five.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Not the best shot.
11. Alexander Ursenbacher, 11.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Superb cubal control there. Ideal position.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Nicely done.
Simply wonderful.
Seven.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Eight. Sixteen.
This is tough.
Fabulous pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
Nineteen. 20.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pop.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
27.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Excellent cueing.
28.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
This is no gimme.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 34.
That's an excellent pot.
One.
This is really tricky.
What a tremendous pot.
Three.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Four.
Not a great split.
11.
He fancies this red. Brilliant. What a pot.
Twelve. 18. Nineteen. Judd Trump, 24.
Tricky shot here.
What a top shot that is.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Well, an excellent pot.
Nicely played.
Three. 4. 11.
Just the red required.
In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
12.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. And in it goes.
20.
Just the colours to go. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Thirty-four.
He's aiming for the left corner here. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
39. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.